returned from exile in 1660 to claim the throne of England. A crack cavalry regiment, formerly under Oliver Cromwell, decided to offer its allegiance to King Charles. Outriders from the royal party met the cavalry on a desolate stretch of the countryside and reported back to the king. With some justifiable suspicion, King Charles went on foot with a loaded attendant to assure himself that this was not a trap. King Charles passed slowly along the ranks of the troops and carefully scrutinized each man's face for signs of trickery. Convinced of the sincerity of the offer, King Charles accepted the allegiance of the commander. The 19th Infantry was organized under the authority of a proclamation issued May 4, 1861 by President Abraham Lincoln, thereby increasing the strength of the regular army. On March 15, 1862, the partially organized regiment, with Major Stephen D. Carpenter commanding, joined the Army of Ohio, then commanded by General Buell, and occupying positions in Nashville, Tennessee. Shortly after activation, the regiment fought heroically on the battlefield of Chickamauga, Tennessee. The firmness of the 14th Corps under General Thomas on that disastrous field of Chickamauga was all that saved a terrible defeat from becoming a hopeless rout. Stationed on the left of General Thomas' line, the 19th Infantry, then commanded by Major E.L. Dawson, again bore the brunt of the fiercest assault. From early morning until late afternoon on September 20th, the shocking carnage was close and as deadly as men could make them. When their ammunition was exhausted, the men were told to use their bayonets and hold their ground. They replied that they would hold their position and go to heaven from it, and they did hold until the Union Army was safely through the falling together. Major Dawson and 75% of the regiment fell killed or wounded at Chickamauga. Its heroic standing and stubble-burning eyes until September 20, 1863, won for the 19th Infantry its proud appellation, the Rock of Chickamauga. The fellows of the 19th Infantry are decorated with distinction to 30 campaigns, and the regiment has participated with distinction in 86 battles and engagements. The 198th Infantry Brigade was formed in the Organized Reserves in Erie County, Pennsylvania on June 24, 1921 in order to active military service at Camp Van Dorn, Mississippi. During World War II, brigade elements fought with the 99th Infantry Division and received campaign participation credit for operations in the Rhineland, Ardennes, Alsace, and Central Europe, earning the Belgian Croisière. In May of 1967, the 198th began training in Fort Hood and jungle fighting techniques and air mobility, becoming part of the reactivated 23rd AmeriCorps Division in Vietnam. Today, as part of the 198th Infantry Brigade, the 2nd Battalion, 19th Infantry, continued its long history of proud service. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the playing of the national anthem. Gentlemen, if you are not in uniform, please remove your headgear. You may be seated.